It shall not in future be lawful for anyone to give land of his to any religious house in such a way that he gets it back again as a tenant of that house. Nor shall it be lawful for any religious house to receive anyone's land to hand it back to him as a tenant. And if in future anyone does give land of his in this way to any religious house, and he's convicted of it, his gift shall be utterly quashed, and the land shall be forfeit to the lord of the fief concerned.